This is Edgar Apperson. He was an automotive engineer and manufacturer that lived between 1870 and 1959. He and his brother were the first to create one of the world's first horseless carriages. He is a member of the Automotive Hall of Fame.